My name is Chris Tarao, I'm from Chisama.
That's from Chisama. I'm in a Wangaba, I'm from Chisama. I'm in a
Wangaba,
this is my husband, Patrick Tarao.
Tadi fokus saya di ini membuat maju bina kami now untuk Glorious Life International Church Umaro aku muda bina 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 kami bishop aku.
Tuan bini dan tuan di Chongose itu pada sekolah seminggu kita pada belia tu.
Firstly, I would like to thank God for the powerful things that He has done in my family.
Maso, tai bina isu di sini toka, tai zambi dah kamu bina wah bishop pada belia.
And through this time, we haven't been alone in prayer. We have been meeting the man of God to pray for us. For God is not man that He looks at you, but He has a time that He places His people. It was in November when I and my husband decided, with the way that our business was going, that one of us should go to the UK. So we encouraged each other, and because the place that we were supposed to stay at when we get to the UK was a friend of mine's place, so we decided that I should go first. So we changed the money into euro and rand.
Man of God.
So the time came that I had to meet the man of God to tell him about my journey. So we told the bishop that we were going to travel to South Africa, and there we are going to make purchases, we're going to buy stuff, and some of the stuff are going to return to Malawi while I proceed to the UK. So the bishop asked me what I was going there for. So he asked me what business I was into. So I told him that I was into cosmetics business, me and my husband together. So the bishop encouraged us that that was a good business, but he advised us to open a shop. So we told him the ordeals that we are facing with the customs and the customers selling, basically that the profits, when we calculate them, they are very low. So the bishop asked us, do we know that we are in the arena of liberty? And all the testimonies that we are seeing here, do they not encourage us? So the bishop said that he is not seeing us doing well in a foreign country. We will stay here and we will testify right here. So he prayed for us. Went home. We started discussing, did you listen to what the man of God said? So my husband told me that you have heard from the man of God. We are going to South Africa, so if you proceed, that's your business. The man of God has spoken, and if he has spoken, it shall happen.
They said, you should have been up South Africa, and I've been going to do.
So when we go to South Africa, we bought a lot of goods, and I changed the currencies that I carried there, the euros, and then after that, I sent the goods back to Malawi. Surprisingly, my husband called me from Malawi to tell me that he has cleared the goods with the but surprisingly, he has cleared the goods with only 90,000 Malawi kwacha. Most of the times we could clear our goods with the customs at around 500,000, 1,700,000. We could actually negotiate to get down to 500,000. But this particular time, my husband told me that he cleared the goods with the custom for only 90,000 Malawi kwacha. Let us put our hands together for Jesus.
She betrayed in South Africa. We na mane bazare na makala ba tu abuziyo foti. Amakala kuti tangiza kama tita gakuwa tu. Heza mbili gakuwa tu amakala wabili wabili. Sinadenge kwa gakuoje. Amakala wabili wabili. Heza mbili gakuwa. Kama tu namde kwa mbili tima zwadwa tuwe na wanga jojo. Tuwe na kulipi na kwa mbili na kune na yo. Kwa majifuwa ino nisho kushemi kwa mbili tima amba kubila. Kwa magatuka amakala wabili.
Those people that stay close to our place can testify we carry a lot of goods, not just a few goods. So there was another trip that I went there. I have sent goods for like 5 times.
How is it?
What I can say is that indeed this place is the arena of liberty. And I want to tell you that if you hear a word from the man of God, do it because he's speaking with the Spirit of God. I've never traveled anywhere without meeting him for prayer. And every time I travel, I see him. And we run to him, we see him, and he prays for us. So these documents are...
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
It is true, as you have heard from my wife, because most of the times I am the one that goes to clear goods, and it was giving us stress.
Yeah, after that, even prayer.
And after the prayer from the man of God, when I go to clear the goods with the custom, it was very, very cheap compared to the usual way that we clear goods.
What is very easy, which is not the bishop of the people that was about that. I have a bishop of the
So in short, I could say that this has happened because of the prayer from the man of God. And when I told my wife that, she totally agreed with me that things have started moving well since after the prayer from the man of God.
Well, my God, from the Lord, that the next one that we got now, it's our meeting. We should get a good time, 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 we should get a good time.
I would like to encourage you to say that it is true that what the man of God says is not coming from him, it's coming from God. So it is wise to obey whatever he said.
If you don't to be a big abuye, Malo want to become a big abuye, Bishop Abraham's mama, the better not to be a big abuye, a big abuye, so for Maso, a big abuye, a big abuye,
Another testimony that God has given us a car, and about the shop that the man of God spoke about, we have actually managed to purchase the shop. The owner sold it to us, so we bought it, and now this is the we have the shop.
The shop you were renting, now you've got it.